Darlise, and today we are going to cover a cold case. It's about a 5-year-old girl named Dulce Alavez. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. This case is very recent and it has a lot more questions than answers. We're going to go over all of the details and then just let me know what you all think down below, because a lot of the evidence is leading towards the person you would least expect to do something so harmful to a 5-year-old little girl. So let's get right into it. So Dulce was only 5 years old. She was from Bridgeton, New Jersey, which is only an hour away from Philadelphia. So we're talking about South Jersey. She had only been in school for 1 week when her mother decided to take her to the park, as well as with her 3-year-old little brother named Manny and her sister, who was only 7 years old, Camilla. So they went to the park, but before they went to the park, they decided to stop at a gas station to get ice cream. The park that they decided to go to on this beautiful afternoon in September, the exact date is September 16th, 2019, they decided to go there because it was such a beautiful day outside and wanted to get some fresh air. Mother decides to park near the concession stands, which was adjacent to the actual playground. Now, this playground is a very peculiar location because, number one, it's a lot of things around this area. We have a basketball court, of course, the playground, but then we have concession stands, but they weren't active. And then you have these abandoned buildings right to it, as well as some lakes, but it's also near the high school. So she parks right next to the concession stand, but it was not working at that time, so no one was near the concession stand. So she allowed Dulce, who was 5 years old, and Manny, who was 3, to go down to the playground while she stayed in the car and figured out her lottery ticket, as well as with her sister to help her with her homework. The children are playing and it is about like 10 minutes now. So Manny runs back to the car with his ice cream obviously knocked over and claims that Dulce has been abducted by a Hispanic man from a red car, truck, or van. Remember, he's 3 years old. She proceeds to get out the car and start to look for her, but could not find her. At first, she figures that Dulce is just playing hide and go seek, but as time went on, it was revealed that she did, in fact, go missing. Now, Dulce's mother did not even call 911 until an hour after the abduction. So her daughter went missing around 4:10, 4:20, but she didn't even call 911 until around 5 o'clock. And during this 911 call, which I'm going to play for you guys, it is a very peculiar thing. Now, people do express distress, you know, disbelief, and many different emotions. However, you would think that a mother who has just lost her child would show a little bit of emotion, a little bit of anger, a little bit of stress, you know, a little bit of emotion just overall. But Noema, the mother, does not. Also, another thing about this 911 call, you will notice that she forgets and she doesn't even know where her